Proszę Państwa, na Europejskim Kongresie Gospodarczym naszym gościem jest prezes zarządu Whirlpoola w Polsce, Fabio Pomela.
Hello, morning.
Sir.
Hello.
Thank you for your time. What do you think about this kind of event? It is important from the business point of view to be here?
Absolutely. It's a very important event. All the major companies are here. And the topics that are going to touch are very, very interesting for the economy, but also for investor and big company like the company that I represent.
Our economy, Polish economy, is very strong now. We have good GDP growth and very low rate when we see on labor market. What is your opinion about the Polish economy? It is the strong moment and good moment for businesses, or you see some things which can work better?
No, for sure the Polish economy is very strong. This is a fact, the number speak clearly. And also the fact that my company invested a lot in the Polish market, and imagine that in the last 3 years we invest more than 1 million of zloty here in Poland. Mm-hmm. So we see a lot of opportunity. So for sure what we have to discuss maybe in the future is that all the international community is very focused on the Polish government and the decision that are affecting the future. Because I believe that Poland is growing really a lot, but a lot of investors are now observing what next to understand if to continue to invest or eventually attract other investors here.
And how looks Poland compared to other countries in our region?
For sure, Poland is one of the, it's really evident how fast is the economy and how everything is growing, services, infrastructure. So for example, till 2 years ago we have several problem or issue regarding transport. Now also this is solved with the highways, new airport connection. So for sure everything is growing fast and everything is going in the direction that the investors are happy.
Do you think that Poland can be still interesting, attractive for investors abroad?
As I mentioned before, now everyone abroad is looking at the decision of the government. For sure, everyone is looking, for example, what will be for the politics about energy, because the cost of the utilities for big company like ours can have effect on the business. The same about the politics, all the noises and rumors that we are hearing about the eventual changing in taxation for ZUS, or to clarify the politic regarding immigration. When I say immigration, is more about the fact that now Poland is really growing market, is very attractive, so a lot of people is coming here, and is not only anymore market interesting only for blue collar, but also for white collar. So also the investors are looking how Poland will treat and will organize about these three topics, main utilities, regulation of immigration, and politic about taxation, let's say.
So tell us more about your sector, this yeah. specific sector, because you have products, goods, especially for the consumer. It's not business to business, but it's more that relation between business and customer. Do you see some good perspective results connected with fast GDP, and part of GDP is buying by consumer in your sector, in your business?
Yes, absolutely yes. In Poland with we observed that with the growing of the economy, also the Polish market for our sector became very, very interesting. And what is more interesting, that the Polish market is very dynamic about the digital market. So we are, for example, in Poland is one of the first country in which we are experimenting also the, let's say, digital experience for the consumer. So there are all the
interesting that in your business, because your business when on first sight it's very typical business with typical products, but there is many digital challenges, and it is part of innovation in your business, finding new way of development?
Yes, absolutely. Let's say the fact that now domestical appliances are speaking with the consumer, with the connection, suggesting receive or suggesting you the bill for going to do shopping. So this is something that now is, let's say, not for everyone, but I believe that quite soon it will be, let's say, the tradition in our home to have the domestical appliances that are dialoguing with us.
Yes. Thank you, sir, for your time with us. Naszym gościem był Fabio Pomella, prezes zarządu Whirlpoola w Polsce.